And it starts with their D. Their D is very, very stingy.
Now we got Bitz dropping the gloves right from the drop of the puck. Zenon Konopka going at it with him. And Konopka takes down the bigger Bitz, who goes 6'5 at over 200 pounds. And Konopka, he gets up from a fight like that, Chief. You know he's ruining an opportunity lost because it turned out to be more of a wrestling match than anything else.
You know, it's interesting. You know, the linesmen and the referees will hear those guys talking to one another. And they'll know what to expect. But Konopka got a right hand there on Bitz. Got him with a good right there, short to the jaw.